movement started for Hot Springs, Arkansas. We have fight at Cedar Grade. We reached Hot Springs in the afternoon, and we'd been without water for a good while, and we, of course, dismounted from our horses and went to the spring for water. We had an Irishman in my company, and his name was Mulligan. Mulligan went to a spring, and he dipped up a cup of water, and he took that water and swallowed. He says, hell ain't a half a mile from here.